One of the most common questions parents ask us is when they can introduce solid foods for their babies. Introducing solid foods to your baby is an exciting milestone but can also be an overwhelming one. In today's video, we are going to talk about 4 important signs to know that your baby is ready for solid foods or not. Stay tuned. Between the ages of 4 and 6 months, babies start to lose the tongue thrust reflex or extrusion reflex, which is important for sucking the breast or bottle when they are younger, but interferes with feeding. If your baby has good head control and is able to sit upright on their own, means they are ready. If your baby is showing interest in the foods you're eating or trying to grab the plate, they might be trying to tell you something. This is probably a good time to start feeding your baby solid food. Your baby should have gained twice their birth weight before you can consider introducing solid foods to them. If your baby is able to move their tongue around and can open their mouths wide enough to take food from a spoon or hand, they may be ready for solids. You can test your baby's readiness by placing a small amount of milk on a spoon to see if your baby is able to swallow the food. Now that you know the signs to look out for, you may be wondering what solid foods to give your baby. Millions of parents already trust Milo as their parenting companion. Be a star parent and stay ahead in the parenting game.
Download Milo. Raise happiness.